I've made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Lizzie, remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside Harrods it was. Fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
My heart is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Bricks are rocks, Alice. A brick house, like Gibraltar, is impervious to fire, weather, and the indecencies of Barbary macaques, should the need arise.
Contrary child, use the bedpan and let go of that wretched rabbit.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short. Rush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, son.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
Thank you.
Our lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely miss their missing. As to what happened? You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
That's going on. And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tealess.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the clock face.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
lever to cool the metal.
Oh.
Remember, Alice, don't curse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library at night.
Everyone knows the mischief began among your father's mountain of paper, Alice. The real question is how.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first vent, then the next, and ride the currents up.
Thank you.
Has 9 lives, Alice. I hope you have as many.
Presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot. I've got the arms you need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
A temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, mean folding chairs, stools.